buried deep underground, hidden beneath our feet. Like a tree whose roots stretch all the way back to Angola, and here bears its fruits.